గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్. 10th ఇంగ్లీష్ యూనిట్ 5 సి రీడింగ్, పొన్నిమంతూరి విలేజ్ కాంప్రహెన్షన్. రవన్, ద పీపుల్ ఇన్ దిస్ విలేజ్ వర్ ఎఫెక్టెడ్ బై కెమికల్ ఫ్యాక్టరీస్. ఇది క్వశ్చన్స్ లో ఉంది. వేర్ షుడ్ ద ఫ్యాక్టరీస్ బి బిల్ట్? ఆన్సర్, ఫ్యాక్టరీస్ షుడ్ బి బిల్ట్ అట్ రిమోట్ ఏరియాస్, నాట్ అట్ హ్యాబిటాట్స్. How were they affected? They were affected with water pollution, air pollution, soil pollution, and with ulcers and sores on their bodies. Leda, they were affected with environmental pollution and with ulcers and sores on their bodies. Ela rasna write anandi. What is meant by tanning? To change animal skins into leather. Second para. There is so much they didn't tell you, I thought. ఆ పేరాన్ని కంప్లీట్ గా చదవండి. What was that so much that was not told? About the environmental pollution, water problem, and diseases they suffer. What did they tell? They means the factory owners. The factory owners told the people that men would get jobs and become rich. Third para, I can remember the time she said wistfully. Pick out the synonym for thinking sadly. Wistfully. What time can she remember? The time when all the fields were green with good harvests. Who does she refer to? A woman of Ponnimanthuri. They said we would all become rich. They means the owners of the factory. Why did they tell so? To build factories on their land. Then they built the monsters. Monsters means leather factories. Who does they refer to? The owners of the factory. Splutter means to speak hurriedly. We don't buy, she said. Who does we refer to? The people of Ponnimanthuri. Who does she refer to? Vijayasamma. All the best.